I thought we were pretty solid all weekend. We got pushed a few times, and we always answered. I loved how we were. When we had our back against the wall, we always had a good response. The adjustments we asked them to make during a match or during a timeout, they were good at, and our offense was really balanced. I like where we're at physically. They seem to have the legs at the end. We've been able to rest them when we need to. In shape, and we're all right. This has been really good. Those Friday, Saturday evening matches, you never quite know, but I was really happy with the attendance. Student crowd was great, just like always, everything that we're used to, and we're off to a good start. Rice is very good. They're probably the best team we've played up to this point. Physical, big, everything you would expect, but we'll be ready.